Hello, I'm Father Joe Gambale, pastor of St. Malachy Catholic Church in Sterling Heights Archdiocese of Detroit. Welcome to Saint of the Day, and today is January the 21st. When I first went to seminary, my first 2 years of seminary, the place I went to was St. Meinrad College and Theologate. It's still there. It's in southern Indiana in Spencer County, and it's run by the monks of the St. Meinrad Arch Abbey, and they're led by an archabbot. Well, Meinrad, from whom they're all named after, was a hermit who lived in what's now modern-day Switzerland near the town of Einsiedeln. Now, he lived in the 700s. This is the darkest part of the Dark Ages. And he lived high up in the cave in the Alps. And he lived above a pass that travelers, the occasional merchant, the occasional pilgrim would use. And because inns and places of rest were very rare up in the mountains, he would always allow travelers to stay in his cave. He was very hospitable. Whatever food he had, he would share with them. And he'd always make a fire, and he'd share his blanket. He tried to keep people warm, and he was very kind to them. He had two pet ravens. Now, the story has it that the Virgin Mary appeared to Meinrad and said to him, "Well, there's two people coming down the path soon. They're going to pretend to want to stay with you, but they're really going to rob you." And Meinrad appreciated being told that. The two men arrived, but Meinrad didn't change how he treated them. He treated them with kindness. He fed them. He was kind to them. And unfortunately, they killed Meinrad. The two ravens flew off into the town of Einsiedeln, squawking and squawking and squawking and cawing and waking up the town. The town recognized the ravens as belonging to Meinrad, so they ran up the pass and they found poor Meinrad lying there dead. They were also able to capture and punish the two people who had killed them. Later on, the Virgin Mary appears in the square of Einsiedeln and tells the people that in honor of this martyr Meinrad, they must build a monastery. And so they did. And so Einsiedeln has a beautiful monastery to this day, which is dedicated to the Virgin Mary, who had appeared to the people in the town. Saint Meinrad, hospitable and kind, even to his last breath.